try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you know, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First, second attempt.
Here we go. You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. Riding the motorcycle, it's little things, but they add up. Look, There's our window.
That should hold.
Come on down.
Oof. Ah. These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
I don't see anything to climb here.
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, Boyle.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
So there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosè.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.
Really?
Pardon me? Hell no.
I am so happy right now.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we, obtained last year, you know, those hanging bull thing. I don't know, abstract art shit. Anyway, we walk out past that giant ice bag. What is that thing, anyway, right? And we see this crepe vendor outside with his... So I go over there, and I want to impress her. So I order a crepe with sugar, you know. Une crepe avec sucre. I know, yeah, wait a tick. And the crepe man nods. Then my girlfriend orders. She gets her crepe first, she walks off, and when she's out of earshot, the crepe man leans over and says, in perfect English, your French accent is terrible.
Thank you. Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Mi dispiace.
E
Here we are.
All right, let's do this.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what?
Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep.
I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you wanna do that? Man, there's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right. Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Nate? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah. They're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Yeah. gente di sopra, invece.
Sì, ragazzi.
Ehi, Massimo.
Crap. You see a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Sicuro di che nessuno di vede. C'è una vecchiaccia che non la finiva di sbraitare. Chi vince? Sono
pari. What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. Fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Dead end.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. Damn, dead end.
There you go.
This way.
I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. Bed's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Oh, he looks like my size,
quello
too.
Quello con il parrucchino e quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of
waiters around here. Portali a sciacquature dei piatti.
Questa gente.
Questa gente.
Dove il diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori. Sì.
Fresh air, here we come. Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
Thing you kept in shape.
There you go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it? It's a
Heads up. Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. Not
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Hmm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, no. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe!
Spot. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettricisti,
puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to 120. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock. But with what?
Now the bid has reached 130,000. We are now at
140. Nope.
Your bid, Signore, takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
Nothing. Damn it. There's gotta be something. Come on.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. Bidding has now reached 190,000.
Gotcha. All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare
la... Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.